Hey everyone, it's Marisol, and welcome back to another video. In this video, I'm going to kind of be going through like my hero setups that I personally like and that I would go with both on my main account and like my Smurf account. You know, I understand that not everybody will have the same talents that I have, but that's okay. You know, there's a lot of substitute talents that you can put in, just kind of going whether I like this hero to be a defensive hero or an offensive hero. But let's get into it, and I'm just going to kind of go. I'm going to really only hit the main heroes. So, like, first one, Ghoulam. You know, I don't like my Ghoulam to be offensive with, like, a Bulwark, which is kind of defensive, but I don't like the, I like the extra defense on him. So I went ahead with Sacred Light, which increases his HP and reduces damage received. I feel like this is his best talent. And the reason I say that is because I don't care how much damage he's dishing out. I just care about his heals back, and I want him to stay alive longer. So yeah, that's what I went ahead and went with. And I like to use a Revitalize on him. My equipment, go ahead and talk about it. You know, it isn't my equipment. I'll be honest, I don't spend much time with it, so not all of my equipments are what I would like or the best thing for him, but I went ahead and went with Forest Ward, because I like that, you know, 20% chance to remove all conditions and restore his HP. You know, I want him alive. Traits, I kind of just went with kind of whatever I got. I did like the extra HP and dodge on him. You know, I don't really care about damage or accuracy or anything. I just went for more, like, dodge or HP. So this is what he's sitting at. Let's go ahead and get into the next one. You know, for a smaller account, you know, Ares might be one. I like Revitalize on Ares, but there are other talents you could use if you have a Revitalize crest set. I just liked Revitalize, and then I like to put, like, the insignia Iron Will on him, so he can't be stunned or anything off the start. But Revitalize, I feel like, is his best talent, or Iron Will. You know, he is, in my opinion, more of an offensive hero. You know, you want to be able to have him proc right off the start and deal damage and everything. So, let's go ahead and get in the equipment. I put Silencing Shot on him because I like that extra range plus the extra silence if he gives it. Traits, I put Dodge on him just because I didn't want him to, like, hit off the start and I wanted him to proc. But you could also go with Accuracy to make sure he hits stuff, but that's what I went with. Another one would be, like, Pumpkin Duke that people have, but, you know, he isn't really good whether you go offense or defense. He's more better as a defensive hero, but my favorite's Empower on him. I've seen people use, like, Sacred Light on him and stuff like that. So he's definitely better as a defensive hero. But my equipment, I like him Brittled Fury, extra attack speed. And then traits, I just went with Dodge. So I kind of took whatever I could have. Didn't spend too many gems on these guys' traits or anything, as you can tell. But going into the next one, which is Michael. I like Michael to be defensive. I don't really care how much damage he's dishing out or anything. That really doesn't matter to me. I like the defensive. I really do like the extra HP. I'm waiting for a Vital Boon on him, which I don't have one yet. But I think his best talents, in my opinion, are Vital Boon and Sacred Light. But I do like the Revitalize to start him off. And, you know, the 6 or 7 or 8 doesn't matter. Just the level 5. That way he procs right at the start. His extra damage does not matter. Equipment, I went ahead and put Burning Plate. I like the extra HP on him. And then for traits, I just went all HP. Which you could use Dodge. Because, you know, I'd rather have a hero's proc miss me than just have more HP. And, like, Dove, for an example. If Dove's proc misses me, good. You know, that's better. But now if she hits me, you know, it could one-shot me, so... next hero is Anubis. Me personally, I like an offensive Anubis, so I went ahead and went on Holy Pact. I used to use Stone Skin as my Anubis, but I like him to dish out more damage because he does reduce the attack of the enemies. Plus, if I remember right, he reduces his HP or some. Let me read it. I don't quite remember. I know he reduces their attack. Yeah, he reduces damage received by 80%, so. Crest, I like to put Revitalize on him, and the better the Revitalize, or higher the Revitalize, the better, because that is more attack for him. Equipment, I went with Energy Sap. I honestly think his best one could be, whatever it's called, Victory Lunge, because it is more attack, but I like this one because it does lower the target's attack by so much for so much time. Traits, I went with attack and accuracy. On these, I was just going for whichever one out of accuracy or attack I got first. But those are the main two I went for on him. Ronin is another hero that some people use. I don't like mine to be an offensive Ronin, so like War God or anything like that. I like mine to be defensive, and that's because I use him as a Guild War, and I like him to stay alive as long as I can with like a Doom Balloon or something, and break as many buildings or stuff. Honestly, my favorite setup with him, I would probably have to say, would be the Scorch with like a Survival Insignia, which I don't have yet, but that would honestly be what I would choose. I have Energy Sap on him for now because that's what I got at the time, and I like Dodge on him for his traits. Going into the next one, Rockno. I don't like my Rockno being offensive. I like it being defensive. I like him to last longer, so I went ahead and went Stone Skin. I think his best one is Sacred Light. That's just my opinion. And like I said, all these are just my opinion. You know, not everybody has to agree with me. Everybody's going to have their own way of setting up heroes and everything, but this is just how I like it. For his best insignia, I like to go either... I like to either go Life Drain, which that's on my Mahatma right now, but I like to either go Life Drain or I like to go with like Regenerate. That's just my opinion. It is what it is. If you don't like it, you know, everybody can have their own opinion. I went with Forest Ward on him. I like the extra, you know, remove conditions and restore HP. And then I was going for like a Dodge or Dodge on him, but these were the first talents I got like at that, so I went ahead and went with Attack and Accuracy. Like I said, I don't spend a lot of gems in my traits or anything. So next is Walla Walla. I like my Walla Walla stay alive longer, and so I like defensive, not offensive. And the reason I like her to stay alive longer is because, you know, she does so much. You know, she reduces healing of enemy units plus dealing damage and reduces their movement speed, plus heals 5 friendly heroes and like boosts up their attack. This, to me, that is huge, and so that's why I want her to stay alive longer, and the longer she lives, the better. So I go with Sacred Light. A lot of people like Flame Guard on her, but I like Sacred Light. That's just my opinion. If you don't have these, like, for example, Sacred Light, if you don't have Sacred Light, Stone Skin, you know, pretty close, just doesn't have the extra HP, but has a bigger reduced damage, so Crest, doesn't matter what kind of revitalize, you know, the higher is better though, because that is a little bit more damage. But and then, like I said, my enchantment, don't have the best energy sap. I feel like a better energy sap or victory lunge would be better, but traits, I went ahead and went with accuracy and dodge on him. I just feel like that was kind of the best. Let's go ahead and get into the next one. Storm Eater. I like my Storm Eater to be defensive, and so like Unholy Pact or War God, that ain't for me. I used to have a Brute Force one, but I'd rather have a defensive. But I went with Zealous Drive, even though it is more of like an offensive one, the defensive, just for that plus one range. But I see a lot of people use Sacred Light on him. I think that's amazing on him. Also, I just wanted that extra plus one. Plus, it reduces damage anyway, so I like to put Revitalize on him, so he procs. The higher Revitalize, the better. But I only have 3 level 6s, so it is what it is. Equipment, Silencing Shot, extra plus 1 range, and then traits. Kind of went with whatever, like, high stars. I was going for Dodge or Accuracy, and so this is what it kind of came out to be. But let's go ahead and get into the next one. Next one's going to be Levanica. My personal opinion, favorite talent is Zealous Drive. I like the extra attack and the defense on him. You know, I've seen a lot of people go with Unholy Pact. I just don't like how squishy he is when he's in his original form. You know, I just like the extra attack and damage on him. Best insignia, in my opinion, would be Revitalize, or not Revitalize, Revive, because when he revives the full HP anyway. So, Victory Lunge on him, I feel like that is his best. And I went ahead and went with all dodge except for one, because I'm not spending the 2,000 gems apiece to get to the last one. So, next one's Assure. I like defensive on Assure. My favorite talent for Assure is Vital Bloom. I just don't have one yet. My second favorite would probably be Sacred Light. I like him to be defensive because the longer he's alive, the better, because he sits and just keeps procking to 5 enemies and deals damage plus lowers their energy. That is huge. Crest, I put in Sacred Light because You know, I really like that on him. Equipment, Malaise, I really like this for, like, reducing healing. I feel like that is huge on him. Traits, I went ahead and went with Dodge for most of them. So, next one's Mahatma. My opinion, my favorite talent for Mahatma is Berserk. A lot of people use Life Drain. This hero, I feel like her best two are either Berserk or Life Drain. You can switch them either way, but because she has fast attack, and I like her attack to be faster, and the higher the Life Drain, the more HP, she's kind of unstoppable. Embrittled Fury, more attack, like I said. And then I kind of went with whatever tricks I got. I would prefer accuracy or dodge, but I got a bunch of attacks, so I went with it, kept it. Next hero, Rowdy Rascals. I like Zealous Drive on him. Other people like Sacred Light. I feel like he is a better defensive hero than offensive because you want him to stay alive longer. He deals a lot of damage, plus he heals a lot, sends out troops, or whatever they are, other rascals, I'm going to call them. And so, very helpful to have the extra defense on him. Sacred Light as a crest. Equipment, Malaise. Once again, I really like Malaise. Traits, I went with kind of whatever. Dodge and accuracy, what I was going for. But don't spend a lot of gems on him, like I said. Next one's Boogeyman. I really love Boogeyman with damage. I really want an unholy pack for my Boogeyman. Just don't have one. Have a war god on him, because that is what I got. And the reason I say that is because he can only receive 5,000 reflected damage per hit. That means if he hits something that's reflecting damage, he can only receive 5,000. Even if he dishes out, let's say, a million damage, he only receives 5,000 reflected damage. That is big. I revitalize on him. I like him to proc right away. Higher the revitalize, the better. I went with Victory Lunge, more attack. And I went for accuracy and attack as my traits. I feel like those were his best. Next hero, Minnow is used a lot. My personal opinion, I like Iron Will with a Revitalize. I've seen a lot of people use Unholy Pact with a Revitalize. I just like Iron Will because he can't be stunned or anything. Victory Lunge is obviously his best. I just use Energy Saps, what I had. And then Damage Traits, what he's had. I can't get damage on mine. I've tried so many gems, just can't get them, so I kind of gave up. But let's get this to the next one. Demo isn't used a lot, but he's useful. I feel like today still. Iron Will is my favorite, but another good one on him, because I like him more defensive, not offensive. So another good one would be like Sacred Light or Zealous Drive. That's really good on him. I just like Iron Will just because he can't be stunned. I like the proc off the start because he's not auto proc. But Sacred Light or Zealous Drive, I feel like, is his best. With a like revitalized Signia Forest Ward. Like I said, I like that remove conditions. I like dodge on him with accuracy. Those are my favorite. A lot of people like crit and stuff. That ain't my thing. I like dodge on him. Next hero, we could go with Gunslinger. I like mine to be defensive, not offensive. I like to stay alive longer and keep sending out choppers. The more choppers you send out, the better, in my opinion. So Sacred Light or Stone Skin, best talents for her, in my opinion. Crest, I usually run a Bulwark on her. But Malaise, I really like Malaise. And I went for all dodge, but like I said, my traits aren't perfect. Skelly's the next one. I like mine to be super defensive, not offensive. I did used to run a faint one, but I really like Sacred Light on him. I like him to sit there and be alive longer and just keep out, because he deals quite a bit of damage, plus he's a debuffer, so really important. I like him with the defense. I do run a level 7 faint just for that extra dodge, because when you get into it, I will show you my traits. I like dodge on him. Forest Ward removes the conditions, restores HP. I like that. My traits, like I said, I really like dodge on my Skelly, so that's why I went with Faint as my insignia. Sasquatch, I really like him to be defensive. Do not like my Sasquatch being offensive at all, which he's pretty good as offensive, deals tons of damage, but I like mine defensive, dishing out more damage and healing. So with Sacred Light, used to like regenerate, but not anymore. Revitalize, I like him to proc right off the start. Burning Plate, more HP, love it. Traits, I went for dodge and accuracy. I went for accuracy because I liked him to freeze heroes, you know, not miss hit them. That's why I went with it. I really like it. Athene, See, I've had a lot of people say they like a defensive one, which honestly, in my opinion, a defensive Athene is better than an offensive. I just went with offensive just for Last Battlefield. I like her to proc once and deal out a lot of damage. That's why I went with War God. But definitely, her best talent, in my opinion, would have to be Zealous Drive. Revitalized, so she proc right off the start. Went with Slicing Shot for the extra point range. I went with Accuracy and Attack, because like I said, I like mine dealing damage right off the start in Last Battlefield. Next one would be Dove. Strictly damage on her, not defensive. Damage. Because if you look at her cap, she can only receive 18,000 damage per hit. This, you want her to hit damage, because she can't go above 18,000. So, my opinion, only back best talent, I go with War God. I've seen people use like Survival or Life Drain, which that could also be used helpful. But I like her dishing out damage, victory lunge, more damage, my trades. Accuracy, I think, is her best, but I, like I said, went with what I had, so damage and accuracy is kind of what came out. But let's get into the next one. Next one would be Serena. I like mine to be a defensive one, Stone Skin, but her best one, in my opinion, would be Sacred Light. I just don't have them yet. A Crest, I like Revive on her, because she revives other heroes and is big in certain game modes that she stays alive. So if your heroes die before her and then she dies and she doesn't have a revive, then she's not going to heal back. She revives and procs, your heroes come back, and that is huge in certain game modes. A Victory Lunge, I kind of went with it. I like Victory Lunge on her, you know, it adds a little extra damage, even though I like her as defensive, but I do like dodge on her the most, but I wasn't really going to go for it. Like I said, I don't spend a lot of gems on mine, and so, yeah. But let's get into kind of like some heroes that smaller accounts would use. For example, like Cupid would be in one. Revitalize, I feel like, is Cupid's best one. I really like Revitalize, and then from my Insignia on him, I really like to run like Stone Skin or Sacred Light or stuff if you have it, but if you don't, Stone Skin definitely. And then, you know, I kind of just throw whatever enchantment on him. And then trades, kind of whatever, I didn't really care, but I feel like dodge would be his best. Is there any other heroes that smaller accounts would probably use if they had? I'm not going to talk about any shard or anything, I was just trying to hit the main heroes in this video. Thinking that's kind of it for heroes. Yeah, I'm thinking so. Another useful hero, in my opinion, for like dungeons and stuff would be Dreadrake. I like mine dealing out damage, because he more damage he deals out the buildings, the faster they fall. I usually like to run like, you know, some sort of damage. So whether it's Bulwark or Brute Force, some kind of damage. Equipment, Victory Lunge, more damage, traits. I just kind of put whatever, but I would like damage on him just for buildings. Same thing with Little Nick, damage. Crest, I'd put a damage one, equipment, energy sap, more damage, damage and accuracy on him, because like I said, dungeons, these two are big helps. You want him dishing out damage and hitting buildings to destroy him fast. Valentina would be, I feel like she's kind of useful sometimes still. Revitalize, in my opinion, is her best, but I, you know, go with Tenacity. Insignia, you definitely want to revitalize, so if you don't have it as the main, you want it as Insignia. Other way around, then I would definitely put something defensive. Malace, you know, she has a better enchantments. I just went with Malace because I like having Malace in teams. I went with dodge, you know, I like my heroes to be able to dodge stuff and stay alive longer. But I think that kind of hits all the main heroes that would be used and that are useful, in my opinion, both to like bigger accounts and smaller accounts. If you enjoyed the video, please drop a like. I would greatly appreciate it. And if you want to watch more videos in the future, don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you guys. See ya.